ग्रोथ एंड चैलेंजेस ऑफ प्रिवेंटिव मेडिसिन मार्केट इन इंडिया। द एपिडेमिक ईयर ऑफ 2020 हैज शोन अस दैट हाउ इम्पॉर्टेंट इट इज टू बी हेल्दी। दैट वुड प्ले अ ह्यूज रोल इन इंक्रीजिंग द मार्केट ऑफ प्रिवेंटिव मेडिसिन इन इंडिया एज पीपल आर एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम मैक्सिमम अवेयर अबाउट देयर हेल्थ एंड एवरीबडी वॉन्ट्स टू कीप हेल्दी। And also we have seen that lot of immunity boosters sales have been picked up exponentially because people want to be fit and have their immunity strong. Having said that, the biggest challenges with respect to preventive medicine market is reach, and secondly the awareness, because people in India still feel that, you know, whenever they will have problem they can take medicines. So we need to make people more and more aware about preventive medications which they can take on time so that they remain healthy. One of the most important thing which we at MedCords do and are doing for more than 3 million families across India is their entire historical health records of entire family is on our platform. That makes them very much aware about their health status, and people can be directly told what preventions they can take to be healthy and take care of their family in a better way. Thank you.